What's good, y'all? It's your boy Jay, and I'm back on another video. You know what I'm saying? I'm giving you a tutorial. You see my title? You know what I'm saying? You see my thumbnail? I'm giving y'all a tutorial on how to wear your ski mask. Now, you don't have to go. It's just my opinion. You can leave this video. If you don't like my opinion, you can just go. But anyways, I'm giving y'all 3 ways how to wear your beanie. Your ski mask beanie, you know what I'm saying? You can drip with it on, you don't want to, but personally, I would personally drip with this ski mask beanie, you know what I'm saying? But this is the before, I'm just letting y'all know. So, when I get the package, I'm gonna look stuck. Further ado, let's get into this. Dang, let's go. What's good, y'all? It's your boy, Prince Jay, and I'm back on another video, you know what I'm saying? I know y'all saw that last clip, so I know y'all know what I'm doing today. I'm doing how to roll your ski mask beanie like this. I just got it just a few minutes ago. So further ado, let's get into the video. I know y'all see the generic one, you got funny haircut, but you can wear first step. You can wear like this. This is the first one. You don't have, this is not a roll up one. You don't have to wear like a beanie. You can just wear it like this. I don't know what you can do wearing it like this. I mean, personally, I would wear it like this though, just in one of my pictures. If I do take a picture of this, I would most likely wear it in one of these. But I would wear it like this, you know what I'm saying? But this is the first way how to wear a jump. I ain't putting it on because you can barely see. But yeah. Let's get to the second one and let's go. Yeah, we're back with the second one. All right, so the first step you want to do is take this. You want to take this and roll it like that, okay? And then roll it again and then keep rolling. Keep rolling. You gotta make sure before you roll it though, before you roll it, make sure it's stretched out. Make sure it's stretched out. So then you do it like this, and then you can wear it like that. Well, you can, but yeah, you wear it like this. I usually put my hoodie over it. So it look cool, you know what I'm saying? I wear mine like this. This is the second one. Well, you can wear it like that. You know what I'm saying? But if you want it like, I'm sure I'll picture, y'all want it like this, bro, your hair gotta be long, bro. Your hair cannot be short rocking it like that, bro, because there's no way. But with further ado, y'all, let's get to the... All right, y'all, we were the third one, you know what I'm saying? So, this is what I did. I don't wear mine like this, though. I don't wear it like this. So, this is what you do. You make it small. You make the roll up small, right? You take this, right? You do it like this. Make it small. Oh, you can't even, but... This is how people really wear that jump. I'm gonna wear it like this and shit. I saw a lady wear it like this, so I know how she wear it. There you go. I mean, you can wear it like this too, but personally, I would not wear it like this, bro, because it look ugly. But you can wear it like that too. I mean, I wouldn't wear it like this, but if people like it like this, it suits you, man. Let's go. What's up, y'all, man? If this is the end of the video, thanks for watching, man. If you want one of these, y'all shop with Fresh and Fuel, something like that. Your link in the description, man. I still don't have a name for y'all, you know what I'm saying? But this grind will stop. even though this virus is going around still, I mean, ain't nothing we can do, man. But social distance, you know what I'm saying? What else? Follow me on Instagram, me on Snapchat. Like, comment, and subscribe. That's it.
Give me some space and bitch, I'ma shoot. I got these rats on me and they blue. Bad bitch with me, she riding a coupe.